Oh shit, that's dangerous.
Yeah.
Is it bad?
No.
No?
Down further, yes. Yeah, that's bad.
Why today of all days? Look at that car. It has like all the cars, Jesus.
Yeah. This is also bad.
Be good so far. Dude, you made a footprint. Look. Ow. Ow. Dude, the ice has frozen the door shut. How are you even gonna drive? There's like, you can't even see out the fucking window.
You defrost the car!
It's gonna take forever.
It's okay.
Okay, that's promising.
Okay, unlock it.
Going up on YouTube, right?
Yeah. We're in Texas. We're not equipped to deal with this kind of shit. Okay. I'm gonna turn my car on and start defrosting it.
Okay.
You keep working on it.
Okay. No, you're good. There's like a good layer of ice.
Yeah, but like, still. Like, if I didn't already, like, promise to be somewhere and meet someone, I would say fuck it. But, A, I promised to be somewhere. B, I have to be at work tonight, so like... Maybe I'll comment. Guys,
my car is frozen shut.
I can't open it.
Oh, it's cracking. What?
Where is the door open? Alright, you ready to just crawl in, bro, and then open the door by the time we get there?
It'll probably thaw by the time we get there.
Dude, I live in Texas. This is not what I signed up for.
For Iron Man. Look, he's all melted.
My
Iron Man.
Oh, look, the water that I left in my car overnight was frozen.
Oh my god, dude.